it's Jackie Quinlan with Sports Backers here out at Pocahontas State Park, one of my all-time favorite spots.
Hey, Dr. Ramsey with RPS. Good to see y'all again.
Yeah, we're excited because this is our first time hitting one of our state parks. It's right here in Chesterfield County, so right down the road. Gorgeous, miles and miles of park, miles and miles of trails.
Oh,
you
boy.
Ready for them, Dr. Ramsey?
I hope so.
We're excited. I've been coming out here since I was a child, so this is really exciting for me to be able to show Dr. Ramsey around and show you guys around and show you all the things that there are to do right here at Pocahontas State Park. So we're going to take on some trails.
Some steps.
Some steps. We already saw some stairs.
Yes.
We've got a really cool alphabet scavenger hunt. So from A to Z, we're going to see what we can check off this list, starting with A for ant, which I'm sure we can find. Z, zipper, so like not part of nature, but we can cover that.
Take care of that, yes.
Yeah. Yes.
So I'm looking forward to that and a couple other special little things we're going to throw in.
Yeah, we've got some stuff up our sleeves, so make sure you continue watching.
All right, so see us in the next segment.
See you in a second. All right, so we walked over that bridge that you saw in the background just a second ago, and we've come over onto the trail system. So one of our trail markers here is letting us know the different options that we have from here, which there's lots of them. So we actually have access to the mountain bike trail system. There's a forest exploration trail that we could take. So we see one off to the left that we're gonna go explore. Follow us along. All right, so as we were walking, we came upon this black snake that is also trying to slither across the trail. Looks like he's doing a U-turn right now. Maybe we've scared him away. He looks like he's slithering back over towards the woods here. My guess is he's at least 2 feet long, if not longer.
I'm happy to see that he's going back into the woods because you know, we won't have to run past him.
Me too. I did get a little scared, even though we know black snakes are good.
I'm glad that you saw that, Coach Jackie.
I'm going to be really paying attention now.
Yes.
We don't know what our S says on the list, but S now stands for snake, I promise you. All right, so one of my favorite times out here at Pocahontas State Park every year is the Ragnar Trail Richmond event that Sportsbackers partners with. It's at the end of April every year. It's been postponed until October this year, and I'm really missing it. It would have been happening in a couple of weeks. But these trails, this is where we run. We run on these trails right here in Pocahontas, and we run as a relay for 24 hours. So y'all know I'm not gonna be on these trails without doing a little bit of running, so here I go.
And as Coach Jackie walks away, I'll be picking up the camera and catching up with her in a few. And there goes a biker. And we'll see her in a little bit on the trail. Next segment.
All right, y'all see the stairs behind me. You know the deal. Let's get it.
I'm dreading this all the way.
She says she's done, but she's not really done. She's coming back down. That was intense, y'all. This is how you take on the stairs at Pocahontas State Park. You got it, Dr. Ramsey?
Those were a lot bigger than I thought they would be.
You did it! All right, so we have found this awesome amphitheater, cool stage, right out here at Pocahontas State Park. It got us inspired to do a few dance moves for you, so we've been working on this. We're excited to bring it to you, but we got to give a special shout out to DJ CJ for putting together our mix. You'll notice we've got some inspirational tunes. Dr. Ramsey, you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do it.
I got inspired today. Wore my Bob Marley shirt.
Perfect. Going to be alright. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Come on, do it with us. The pool that they have here that folks can come and swim in the summer. I sort of grew up swimming out here. It's good memories for sure. So it's been a great day.
Just check. We did 5 miles today.
Woo! 5 miles! I love it.
Yes, and that's not including all the dancing we did because our phones were on the music. So.
Okay, that's right. That's right. Yeah, you could get in so many miles. We're going to send you some information at the end of how many miles is available out here. But we didn't even touch half these trails and we already knocked out 5 miles. So there's tons of mountain bike trails, horse trails, walking, hiking, running trails. It's just tons to do out here.
It's nice. And right below us, Coach Jackie didn't want me to forget that there's some beach volleyball courts, which is great. I used to be a volleyball coach, if y'all didn't know that. So
yeah,
playing me some volleyball.
And they're right here, like right on the water. They've also got like paddle boats. So once things are back to normal, this is a great spot to come out. Get active, get out on the water, and just have a good day of sport and fun.
It's a beautiful place here in Chesterfield County. It's an easy drive down here. It's a beautiful getaway. Even if you just need to have a drive right now, it's a good place to go.
Yeah.
Just get out a little bit.
Yeah.
Plenty of spacing. We haven't had any problems being too close to anybody. We even had a whole stage to ourselves.
We did. It was really nice. But we found a lot of things off of our list. So that A to Z search that we did. We found pretty much every single letter.
We found everything.
Did we find everything?
Zipper's on my camera bag.
Okay.
We substituted an S with a snake.
Yeah, well, we had the S. The S was sunglasses, but we were like, no, we found a snake, so that's totally going to be our S.
Totally going to be the S, yeah. So that's fun to watch in the video, too. But obviously, you already seen that because this is the end of the video. So.
Sorry. Well, yes. If you have not gotten out to Pocahontas State Park, we definitely urge you to come out here and check it out. It is gorgeous. It is a great place to get out and get a nice walk in, a nice bike ride in, and in the summer to come out and swim and get out on this lake.
Richmond, Virginia is a great place to be. So is Chesterfield, one of the subsidiaries of it. I'm Dr. Ramsey with RPS.
I'm Jackie Quinlan with Sports Backers.
Get outside.
Bye, y'all.